Father, I'm sorry. I couldn't tell Mom after all. Father, and Grandfather too. I'm going to the new continent. I'm going to travel the world just like you did. Thanks to your spirit stone, Father. The stone told me that Angelo isn't a myth. It's on the new continent. Now I know. You must have felt like this on the morning of your first adventure, too. Father, do you think I can really be like you? Everyone that Mom tells me about was much stronger and much braver than me. Much, much more like an adventurer. You're right. This is nothing like me at all. Right, Father? I'll leave my picture here for you. I promise that I'll become an adventurer greater than you. Goodbye, Mom. I'm going.
Thank you. treasure you brought back? Incredible!
You sure are a first-rate adventurer.
I'm home. You all haven't changed a bit.
Yo there! Welcome home, Feena. Boy, I missed you. How you been?
I'm doing great. And the treasure, as you can see, it's just perfect.
Feena! You've outdone yourself again. I'm so happy to see your smiling face.
Long time no see, Captain. You look well, too.
Feena, I thought I'd never see the golden legacy of the legendary pirate Warren with my own two eyes.
Isn't it great? To tell the truth, I had a bit of trouble. It was one trap after another. Whoever set them sure had a bad attitude. They might catch some bumbling adventurer, but they can't catch me. At the very end, though, I thought I was done for when I had these giant boulders on my tail, but I quickly found a cave in the side and jumped in.
Whoa, hang on. Let's not waste a good story. Let's go sit down. You can take your time and tell me about your adventure down below. I'll have the men carry your treasure.
Okay, Captain. Can you guys take care of this stuff?
Yeah, sure thing. Yeah. Catch up with you later.
Yeah.
in, you pervert!
Thank you.
Take this!
Slash!